Everyone, we're back with Undertown. I'm Juliana, and I'm in the driver's seat.
I'm Zach, and I'm in the back seat.
And we're doing it wrong.
We have a webcam now.
Yeah, I know. Shocking. Okay. Eggs. Alright. So, I've done all the stuff. So, I've escaped from... the skeleton.
Escape from Papyrus!
Yes, that one. We've gone in there.
We've explored everywhere.
Okay. So I'm just gonna go past. Well, no, we didn't explore in the house here. It annoyed me, but anyway.
Wow, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again.
Let's play Monsters and Humans.
To be young again, the world sure felt boundless.
Okay, alright, I guess we've done all of that, so... we already saw the fishy thing, or the... there was a call that we got, that was the wrong number, and we had the wrong number call. So now the question is do I go into their house? Now that I know they're there.
Exactly.
Okay. Or I can look at the proprietor's map. This again.
Where could that human have gone? Wait, it's right in front of me! Hello, I was worried that you had gotten lost. Sure is a relief to know you're right there. Wait a second. You're not supposed to escape. Get back there.
Okay.
will be really proud of me. Not only will you be trapped, but you won't even want to leave. Be there before you escape. When you went missing, I got worried sick. Slightly bone-trousled. How'd you go? It's a squeaky chew toy. And just go back the same way.
Okay. I was gonna get some healing stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You know, like smart person. That I can sometimes be.
It's my fault. I told you before that I would make you spaghetti. It's only natural that you would want to see me. But I hope that I would make you some. Well, I understand. The virus is hungry, too. Hungry for justice!
You know, I just kind of got the joke of all these attacks of his.
taste my future popularity. Dating might be kind of hard.
Birds on crack.
You never even played Flappy Bird, did you?
No, I'm playing Flappy Bird.
That's good.
Okay.
Give up or face my special attack. Yeah, very soon I will use my special attack.
Normal attack.
your boots. Therefore I, the great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy.
Yay!
Yay! Yo! I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne's going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend Quantity will remain stagnant.
Let's be friends.
Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then. I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowee! We haven't even had our first date! And I've already managed to hit the friend zone! Who knew that all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them? You taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through. And I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul.
Oh, good.
Like you! That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is, well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date. Yeah.
Okay, Papyrus. You weirdo. Alright, we'll stop this here. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will...
Please like, comment, and subscribe.
Yes, and let us know if we're doing it wrong in the comments below. Thank you again.
And we'll catch you guys next
time. Yes. Bye.
Little.